A new pack of rare gray wolves has shown up in California. The pack near the Sequoia National Forest is at least 200 miles from the next nearest pack. With this new discovery, there are now three confirmed wolf packs in the state. Gray wolves are endangered species, so they are tracked very closely. They are protected by both the state and federal law, so it is illegal to hurt them or kill them.